Welcome to KM Auto Technic service information. Firstly, whether the clutch disconnects properly. Begin by starting the engine, then check the idle speed. Disengage the clutch, and after 3 seconds, you should be able to put the vehicle silently into reverse gear. If no problems arise, then given good driving behavior, we can expect an extremely long life for the new KM clutch. If you require further information or have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact us.